Alright, what is going on, guys? Friends with Tide. Also, it's Daniel, and today we're back. It is Friday, so that is Diamond Dynasty time. And as you can see on this screen, as you could probably also tell by the title, we're making the debut of 98 HAL NEWHOUSER today. So this is kind of like the Robin to Corey Kluber's Batman, or whatever you want to word it like, man. This card's supposed to be really good, so we're going to see what we can do with him on the mound. Man, it feels good to have like an actual good lefty on the mound, so we haven't really had a good lefty in our pen or rotation or anything, it feels like, the whole year, so it's going to be nice, especially when we start off with an out real quick. I like it. All right, grounder to Bellinger. Got to throw it in a hurry, and boom, that's first inning over. Easy. Corey Kluber is on the mound. However, I do feel like I'm getting a little bit more used to facing Kluber, so hopefully we'll be able to actually handle him, you know. I'm not trying to get off to a slow start. I'm trying to jump on him right away. That's the plan anyway. Oh, that was a good one. And I missed it, man. That was a perfect pitch. Okay, there we go. We're going to lead it off with a single shot right back up the middle. I was trying to chase that slurve, but man, that thing moves a ton. But anyway, we're leading off with a base hit. He's got Posey behind the plate, but we're going to try and take second anyway. Mondesi's going to be safe. All right, good. We swipe second. Double play is out of the question. This is good. All right, Buster Posey to the wall. All right, that's going to be a double for sure. And we're already up 1-0. Like I said, we're trying to jump on Kluber early, so this is exactly what we're trying to do. Let's go. Bellinger, right at the gap again. That's going to be another double right at the wall. There we go, man. Got another good pitch to hit, and we just took it right away. Okay, so I've not been seeing the ball well with Chipper at all. But we're going to take a hit by pitch, because that's getting us on base. That's totally fine with me. Can we get him with a slider inside? Is he going to make that a hit? I'm not throwing him out. Wow. What a strange... Okay. I was way in on his knee. Look at that. Look how far inside that was, and he somehow turned it into a hit. That's insane. Man, I don't know why I'm expecting a steal with Andre Dawson here. Boom. Got him. I don't know why I was thinking he's going to steal. He kept leading off, so it kind of gave it away that he was going to at least try and make a move. So I figured the pitch out was the go. All right. Got him 0-2. We're going curve in the dirt right here. Sweeping curve in the dirt. And boom, got him. Change up, fall off the table. Boom, second strikeout. All right, won't chase inside. Maybe we'll chase low. Going for the change up. And boom, we're going to strike out the side. And that's going to be an awesome third inning by NEWHOUSER. All right, we got a 2-2 count. I feel like I'm expecting a breaking ball here. And Posey's going to drop one into left field. I don't know how he actually got around on that. Wow. I swung really early, so I guess I was able to just kind of get the head out on it. That was great. Bellinger. Oh, that's down the line, and that's to the wall. We're going second and third right here. Easy. There we go. That was a nice piece of hitting, man. Took him opposite way down the line. That was great. All right, Chipper to center. I'm testing whoever's arm this is. Testing whoever's arm it is. We got it. We got it. Oh, yeah. Easy run. There we go. All right, Murphy going to be through the middle. Nope, LeMahieu's going to make a play. There we go, baby. Boom, Bo Bichette down on three straight strikes, and we're at, that's what, seven Ks, I think now, six Ks, I don't know, we're flying through them though. That ball's gonna drop. NEWHOUSER got him a hit. I don't believe it. Dude, every time we debut a new pitcher, it seems like we get a base knock with him. Let's go. Mondesi's gonna shoot one of the gap. Oh yeah, that's getting down. I don't know if NEWHOUSER can score. Actually, we're sending NEWHOUSER home. Sending NEWHOUSER home, no doubt. First to third with the pitcher. Oh, there we go, baby. Posey back up the middle. That's going to be another hit. Dude, we're chewing Kluber up right now. Let's go. Mondesi's going to score. No problem. And there we go. RBI single for Posey. Reynolds going to hit a rocket right at Mondesi. Wow. But that's going to be out number one. No problem. All right. That ball is lifted. Can Cargo get there in time? He is. Wow. Nice. That's a perk of having a lot of foul territory, I guess. Yeah. Got room to run. Let's go. All right, Mookie grounded to Mondesi. Going to make another play here. And boom, fifth inning, done. Only on 44 pitches still. This is great. All right, well, that happened. We got to quit. All right, so here we go. This dude's trying to do some weird event thing. But what I figured was I'd make a completely random team, and we go in and we try and play one more event game just for the sake of, you know, that first game kind of ended quick. So I figure we'll throw a little event game at the end of this. What do you guys say? Well, this is awkward. I was not paying a bit of attention to my phone, and sorry, to the game. I was paying attention to my phone. I forgot it throws a pitch by default, and wouldn't you know it, I threw a pitch right down the middle of Harmon Killebrew, and he sent it to the moon. just like, Mantle's gonna send that one to the moon, man. This event's ridiculous. I mean, like I said, I don't care if I win this or not, I guess. This is just for fun, but this is just kind of funny, like, how ludicrous this event is with, like, the, you know, the common pitching and, like, whoever you want hitter-wise. Okay, quit. I don't. Okay. All right, here we go. We're going to try this one more time. I don't know what happened with that. I guess he was teeing off on me, and he got all the hits with the guys he wanted to get hits with, I guess, so he just quit. I don't know. But we didn't get in that bat. So we're going to try and actually run a three-game event, and we'll see what's up. Man, I forget this event gives you, like, random counts and stuff, so, like, when you start at bats, because then I'll forget. Like, sometimes I get started with a full count, and I just go reaching first pitch, you know? And I, like, completely wasted. Or sometimes you get started, like, 3-1, and then they'll try and, I don't know, you don't sit on a pitch you should be able to sit on 3-1, because, like, a whole, I don't know, it messes with my head, definitely, for sure. First time facing David Ortiz, okay. That's going to be a pop-up. I think Adam Dunn's going to be able to get, yeah, Adam Dunn's going to be able to get there. Sweet. So that's that, and that's inning number one down. All right, time for the Grandy Man. Let's do something here, brother. Yep, let's do that right there. Let's crush a little splitter for a homer. There you go. Been using Hanley a bit in this event. Just playing with Hanley some, you know. Kind of suck with him online. But boy, does he rake against common pitching. Look at that. Little perfect to the left side. I'm into it. All right, Adam Dunn's up. And we're going to shoot that one to the gap. Hanley's probably going to score. Right? Not on Mantle's arm, actually. Never mind. We're going to hold up. We're going to hold up on second and third with one out. But Mark Reynolds is going to hit a three-run tank on a splitter. So, there you go. That's a quick 4-0 lead. That's a moonshot, too. No pun intended, because that's the event name. But wow, that was a big home run. Okay, so I just found out this dude is a sinker baller guy. What the? Oh, so he throws his fastball overhand, but he throws his other pitches, like, sidearm? What is that? But Zazino's going to crush it no matter what you throw him. So, that's another homer. 5-0 lead. Let's go. Boom, got him with a changeup looking. Let's go. All right, first time facing this Larry Walker card, too. And it's going to hit a nuke off me. Yep. Is that one going to land? Finally. Good gosh. That was kind of a bomb. I won't even lie. That was a good pitch. He just got all over it. All right, George Brett hitting a fly ball to center. Not really going to do much there. So, going to have two outs. That's good. Hopefully, we can keep the runners held where they're at. Howie Kendrick. Is that getting over Mantle's head? It is. Okay, Howie Kendrick's going to limp into second because he's so slow. All right. We got a 1-1 count here. Lefty on lefty. Runner on third. I'm just trying to drive him in. Or ground out to first. That too. That's also good. Okay. Maybe we can come in and close this out real quick. That's kind of the goal. So we'll see. And all right. Right to Moustakas. There we go. That's one out. 1-2 to Larry Walker is going to be popped up to right field. Or sorry, left field. Hopefully Howie Kendrick catches that. And that's going to be game. So, you know, we won a game with Newhouser by quit. We won an event game by quit. And now we actually played an event game and played it to the completion and won. So I'm kind of happy with the ending on that. So yeah, that was kind of a random one. I won't lie. That's definitely not how I intended on that video to go. But hey, you know, it happens. We got to debut Newhouser. He pitched good for what we used him for. And the event games were kind of cool, I guess. I don't know. It's definitely not a twist to the video, though. But yeah, though, on that note, I think that's about all I had for this video. Definitely just wanted to debut Newhouser. I didn't expect all other stuff to happen, like I said. But hopefully it still turned out well. So, like I said, that's about going to be it. So hopefully, guys, all enjoyed this video. My name's Riptide, and I will see you all on Monday with another video.